Undermining the global food chain on our planet, systemic and synthetic pesticides are the most dangerous chemicals applied in agriculture all over the world.
We don't know exactly the consequences of that, but it's going to be, we can predict it's going to be a disaster.
Research shows that our daily food, such as fruits, vegetables, cereals, juices, tea, and honey, is contaminated with neonics and other synthetic pesticides. An apple can contain up to 1,000 times more of these chemicals as compared to amounts found in water.
Even in places where very few people live, these pesticides are pretty much everywhere.
Consumed through food and drink, these pesticides easily cross the placenta to reach the womb, affecting the development of the unborn babies. Urine of underweight human babies born after full pregnancy already contains neonicotinoid metabolites. This proves that neonicotinoids are poisoning humans throughout the whole cycle of life, starting even before birth.
We already know that they have effect on the liver, thyroid, testicles. They are carcinogen, and we know that, which is the most worrying, they have effect on the neural development.
Damage to the developing child's brain, autism, disruption of the hormonal system as a whole, have all been linked to neonics and other synthetic pesticides. There could be no safe intake dose, but total zero.
Entire populations are starting to be almost experimental animals to see whether there are any long-term effects.
The global market for pesticides topped $57 billion in 2019.
We have given a blank check to these companies since two generations, and the products were not designed to save the world or to feed the world. The primary goal is of course, a profit-making machine.
But research shows no substantial drop of yield in, for example, rice, soya, or corn products produced without these chemicals. And there are proven alternatives, such as integrated pest management or ecological intensification and organic farming.
IPM means to find alternatives to chemicals.
I worked 25 years in rice, and in rice, a lot of the insecticides the farmer use are completely unnecessary.
So change is possible to abolish these toxins from our lands and our food. France was the only country in the world to ban the use of neonicotinoids on its land by law, resulting in stricter legislation and directives in other parts of the world.
I think it's time to reduce drastically the use of neonics worldwide.
Why are we still hesitating? We should just go change.